Once upon a time, Rod Stewart was in a rock and roll band, and that band's name was Faces. And during his time with this group, he wrote some of the greatest material of his entire career. My personal favorite is Stay With Me, which was Faces' biggest and only hit in the US. And you want to know who composed that awesome opening guitar riff? None other than Rolling Stones guitarist Ronnie Wood. Of course, if you want to play it, you gotta tune your guitar to an open E.